line. Fine, keep it. Consider it a gift. Okay, buddy. Now you and your friend can race. I better block the pipe. Then I don't have to catch them again. I need to close the pipe now. Bob, the loomies are too fat. They're stuck in the pipe. What should I do? Got any ideas? Hey, Spotty! Hello?
What? These ugly potato things are supposed to be the super awesome loonies? Girls. You crooked legged wannabe potato. Rowdies. Gotcha. Whoa! They're as clever as they look, they'll trip over this. How the hell do they walk on those stubby legs, anyway? You crooked-legged wannabe potato. I got something for you.
Loomies! Oh, how cute! So cuddly!
What a funny noise it makes.
Well done. High five. Bam. Yay. We just need to get through, Spotty. Then it's just a stone's throw to the forts. Can you swim? I can, but only with an inflatable raft. We'll drown if we go in like that.
Are you all right, Rini?
Look, here they come.
Who?
There, Sam and Janus.
With a whole lot of Seekers behind them.
Rini! Sadwick!
We're almost ready to sail. I just need to ready the ship.
Hello. Come here, Spotty.
Sails are set.
Whoa!
Something's wrong.
Damn!
I wish we could take Sam and Janus along.
Hurry.
Stay right where you are.
Kira!
You thought I'd stay paralyzed forever, didn't you?
Hope, more like.
Go away. You can't stop us. Right, Sabbath?
Give me the shard.
No, we need that, because we have to destroy Silence.
Never.
I'm the queen. I rule.
I won't let the fate of Silence rest in the hands of a child. Leave the ship.
What?
Drop the anchor and get down here. You can leave the shard with me. Then go over there and take Janus and Sam's post.
No frickin' way. I got a cannon. I know how to use it.
And what are you gonna do? Shove yourself into it and launch yourself to the throne room? This is a rebel vessel and you're royalists. So get off my ship.
No. You step away from the rope.
Leave us alone.
I'll count to three. Step away, or I'll blast the gate and the Seekers will swarm you.
No! Janus and Sam are still down there.
Don't worry, your little majesty. He doesn't have the guts to do that.
Spotty, will you handle that?
I won't be driven off by a worm. Ridiculous. Ow! Damn vermin!
I'm sorry. It's too late.
Why don't you turn around? Why don't you rescue Spot? Noah would save him.
Why? When you destroy the mirror, he'll vanish anyway, just like the rest of Silence.
You're a coward. Noah would do anything for me. Anything.
As a matter of fact, right now, Noah can't do anything for you.
You're a stupid clown, just like Noah always said.
Did he know?
I don't want to go with you anymore. I want to go back to Noah. Come on, show me where the throne room is. Do something, you useless piece of glass.
Everything I've done, I did it to get you back to Noah. That's all I'm here for. It's okay. I'll set the course and get you to the mirror. Shard shows the way to the throne room, through the light. What light lets hope shine across the seas? No light as far as the eye can see, just clouds. Let's try something. Lighthouse! The light that shines hope across the seas, of course! Did you hear that, Rini? We gotta reach the lighthouse!
The lighthouse. Right before the moon. Spot? Sadwick? Spot? Spotty! Spotty, you're back! I'm so glad! Awesome! I want to fly too. But how? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's play tag again.